Yo, what's going on, world? It's your boy Vlogzilla here with my man Joe Button, Colleen, Tanika. These are my friends with benefits, and we have a good discussion. So basically what happened is, my man got a song called Mama Said, where he talks about his mother, his interactions with them, and his ex still calls his mother. So my personal feeling is that once the relationship is over, the relationship with family and friends should end as well. See, Joe said his mother's always on his side, but I'm putting my mother on all.
I didn't say that.
I'm putting my mother on blast. My mother ratted me out so hard one day. I had a girlfriend and I had a baby mother. I was with my girlfriend. My mother was like, you need to pay more attention to your baby mother. Called my baby mother, told my baby mother where I was at, and gave her my ex-girlfriend's number. So I'm sitting there, my ex-girlfriend go out of the room, come back crying. I'm like, what the fuck? She gave me the phone, it's my baby mother. I'm like, mom.
So if you go to your mom and say, listen, I want you to stop talking out. Your mom say, you get the fuck out my face.
Exactly. That's exactly
what you gonna do?
Nothing.
But be powerless.
But powerless goes to a whole other topic, because I had to come to the conclusion that you don't own your girl's phone at all. That phone, you don't own it at all.
You know what? But on the flip side of that, my girl need to act like her phone could get broken. That bitch could break. Don't act like if I don't toss it across the room, it's just gonna still be working.
Yo, I did 45 days in DeKalb County for breaking a phone. You might not want to do that.
I done had some phones broken and I had to go break some other stuff too. Like I said, I'm crazy, so.
If my girl wanna see my phone, you can ask me and I'ma hand it right to you. And then whatever you find, we can talk about. You find me propositioning some girl for sex, whatever it is that you find.